You know, one of the guys we keep an eye on is Ryan Cooper. Homie's got mad experience out there in the streets, so he's got a lot of potential on these battle machine deals. We're just actually waiting to see if he can make that crossover happen. Yeah, we've got a lot more coming up, and yo, what are you? Yo, come on, give me a sec. Yo, back off, man. I'm trying to do my thing, and the fans want to hear what's going on next, don't you? Alright, where was I? So, fellas, check it out. We got a go-go stage. The go-go stage is up and running. Plus, I happen to know that it does have a tent, so you can catch a little shade. You know what I'm saying? Stay cool. Now you have no excuse to not be there. So, yeah, get moving already. Things are going to be heating up in about 5 minutes. Yoshi Suzuki's here? Yoshi was one of the guys who bought Drift into the US back in like 99. He came to the States with Noise Bomb guys for a Drift demo that really sparked the whole Drift thing. Yoshi's an insane...
check it out, yo. This one's gonna be like a hurricane going up against...
Man, that was a total banger. Seriously though, what about Ryan Cooper? The dude is chomping at the other drivers. Cooper, if you can hear me, man, there aren't any coppers in the rear view today. Slow down, homie. All right, who's got... Excuse me. Okay, you let me know right here, okay? Look at me, focus. When the guys are ready to...
Thank you.
there's really only one guy that everyone's talking about this weekend, and that's Brian Cooper. The dude didn't even serve notice. He just came out and dominated. You know what? If he keeps this up, he'll be at Showdown Chicago in no time. All righty.